Alright guys, welcome back. Before we begin, let me just say that one, I am filming during the daytime, and as you guys can tell, if you guys are new, that I film with a camera, so you guys might see a little bit of glare. Also, I'm sorry if the volume's a That was not me. I had a feeling this would happen. Run, Lara. Oh! Didn't expect that. But no, it shouldn't be that bad of a glare.
Go away! Go away! Get off of me!
Lara, you there?
Shut up. Oh shit, that's dynamite. Out.
Keep firing. Your weapons are useless.
What was that about being useless? But no, yeah, I'm sorry about the volume also if you guys can't hear it that well. The only reason why the volume's I'm trying not to let the volume get too high is because one, this game is pretty freaking loud. Two, my stereo has crackled at least twice already, and I don't really want to bust them. So, yeah. The glare shouldn't be that big though. I have something covering at least most of it.
A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
That's 38. I don't really have enough time to do that. Well, not enough points.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Uh-oh.
Over here!
Trying to get to that cover because that cover is already on fire.
I need some ammo.
doesn't look like there's anything over there. Oh, nice. Wait. Check everywhere first. That doesn't seem like anything over here. Way to get up there?
They were fine. The next, there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. The co-pilot's just up here.
Another pilot. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need to engage. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
The signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
That one musical piece is like ringing in my ears, dear God.